Mulai.
Hello, good afternoon. Guys, now we want to introduce our group. Yeah, in this occasion, I want to tell you our group. The first, I am Miss Rianta, and the second Fitria Haryani, and the third Igit. On this opportunity, we intend to make a video how procedure for using Speakmo Manometer.
Hi, how are you?
Digital tensimeter. Yeah. Our purpose to make this video is to fulfill our English practice literature by Mr. Wisnu as an English literature in our campus. Our campus is Ahli Zonzang, D4 of Surabaya Polytechnic of Ministry of Health. Now, well, before you explain the procedure for using a Speakmo Manometer or digital tensimeter, I want to first you explain what a digital tensimeter or Speakmo Manometer. Speakmo Manometer is a tool for assessing blood pressure. Speakmo Manometer was first introduced by Dr. Nikolai Korakhtov, a Russian surgeon, more than 100 years ago. Yeah. Since then, Speakmo Manometer have been used a standard for blood pressure, for how blood pressure patient measurement by doctor or by nurse.
Okay. The last. My name is Iki Tripasetyo. I want to continue explain about the type of Speakmo Manometer. However, Mercury Speakmo Manometer are still used every day even in many modern countries. The Speakmo Manometer type is divided into two, which are manual and some are digital. Manual Speakmo Manometer can be divided into two, namely aneroid and tensimeter mercury. On this occasion, we will explain the procedure for using a digital Speakmo Manometer.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm the last. I'm Fitria. I will explain about digital Speakmo Manometer. Procedure to using digital Speakmo Manometer. The first, explain to the procedure to the patient. Two, wash hands. Three, adjust the position of the patient. Four, place the patient lying position to be measured in the supine position. 5. The sleep is open. 6. Install the manometer on the upper right or arm about 3 cm above the cubital fossa or inner arm elbow. Don't get too tight or loose. 7. Press the start or stop button. 8. For the pumping to automatically. 9. Look at the numbers listed on the tensimeter. Monitor blood pressure, heart rate. 10. Record the results and document. 12. Just it. I'm explanation about digital Speakmo Manometer. Hopefully, it can benefit for all. And thank you for my lecture, Mr. Wisnu, for giving this opportunity to my group. Thank you.